My dear friends, I am Dr. Ganesh Mani, a Padma Shri recipient, currently working as a Chief Cardiac Surgeon in Max Super Speciality Hospital, Saket, New Delhi. All along, we as doctors have focused on acquiring more skill and fame and consequent wealth. We have tried to prove to the society that we can indeed match our counterparts in business, in politics, in law, and other walks of life. In our pursuit of ambition, of acquiring skills and acquiring wealth, we had inadvertently overlooked what the society thought of us. We have possibly lost our sensitivities while we busied ourselves improving our acquisitions which we have. Perhaps we have become less compassionate, less charitable, not realizing that our need had seamlessly transformed into greed. The COVID pandemic has provoked me to look back and think whether I do have a positive balance in this balance sheet of life. This life was supposed to be lived for others. Have I taken from the society more than what I have given? Without my knowledge or intention, have I just become a selfish animal? I am reminded of the shlok from Upanishad. Yesham na vidya na tapo na danam, jnanam na shilam na guno na dharmaha, te mrityu loke bhuvibhara bhuta, manushya rupena mrigascharanti. Dear friends, time is running out on our lease of life on this planet. So let us change our priorities and discover ways of giving more than what we can take. Happy Doctors' Day. I wish you all the best in the coming years. Thank you.